You've got terrible handwriting.
I haven't handwritten anything since I was at school. But it was the only secure way I could think of reaching you.
How did they turn you?
How's Evelyn?
She can't see it for what it is.
But you can.
Your letter says you can stop it.
If those hybrids are networked, they're running on software I helped write. Software I can hack to build a virus.
Well, that would require capturing one.
Which would require help from your friends in the government.
Yeah.
We need hardware the machine can't interfere with. Nothing with a microchip, not even power locks.